Hey, what's going on, everyone? Don here, and you're watching VR Gamer Dude. And today, well, we're going to get our card game on in VR with my good friend Erik Hartley. You guys know him, Eminus, from YouTube and Twitter. This guy is absolutely a wealth of knowledge. So if you're not following him, you should. I am going to throw links for what he does in my description, so go there. But anyway, we're going to be playing Cards and Tankards, and this is actually pretty cool. I just got through the tutorial, and we're gonna head on in to the tavern. So let's go. Hey.
Hey, Don. Welcome to my bar.
So finally got through the tutorial. And ready to check it out.
So we've got rules.
So okay, we got rules. So players must be at least 13 years of age. No explicit content of any kind. No sexist, racist, discriminatory, or harassing language, symbols, or behavior. No harassing of trolling of other players or matches. No promotion of illegal or harmful activities or substances. And no cheating or exploiting game mechanics. So there are the rules. No cheating.
No cheating.
You know,
so we've got a nice big bar here with a
lot
of
tables. I gotta say, yeah, I actually kind of dig the aesthetic here. So, okay, so I guess we'll just do right here, and we're doing PvP. So
okay,
there we go.
Yeah.
All right, I got my box.
There we go.
All right.
I have to do my box here. Still looks like. Hold on.
Wait. Uh-oh.
No, it's not.
We have a box failure. Okay. What happened? Now, oh, nope. Everything came back over here. So, okay.
All right, you try it.
There we go. Okay. Now you.
All right, now I'll try
there
it.
We go.
There we go.
Okay, now we got a deck. Okay, what do I got here?
There we go.
Okay, I like it. I like it. Okay, we can work with this.
I think I'm okay with this.
I think I'm good with this. We'll throw down. Okay, so let's see here. I love it. It's my boomstick ranger. Wait, I guess I can't play him yet. So
you have one star, yeah, I think, so far.
Trying to find.
Maybe I should have too,
because I don't think.
I didn't realize.
Yeah,
well.
I was gonna say I don't think I've got anything I can play. Uh-oh. We're screwed.
Well, I still have nothing. Oh wait, I have one. Hold on. Okay. One card.
Uh-oh, here we go. Okay, he's on the board.
Okay,
well,
guy.
You know, I mean, he's just chilling. He's like taking his... Yesterday was Cinco de Mayo. He's like finishing his siesta, man.
He's
in a taco coma like I was. Okay, so crud. Do I have anything I can actually play? I'll play my Boomstick Ranger. I can play my creature, but it's going to get destroyed because it's puny and weak.
Oh, that's the little
dove
or whatever? Yeah,
you get to hear when doves cry. So, like, every time you play this thing because it sucks. So, okay, I guess that's all I can do. So, on to you. So, you know, I got to say, I normally don't dig on these card games, but this one I'm not hating on so much. So... I'm liking the chill pace. I'm liking the aesthetic of the tavern here. So, okay. Crap. No, I can't even play my eager farmer. What the what? Fine. Oh, my bird killed you! No way! I've never seen that in the tutorial. That thing died every damn time. It was like the most useless thing. So, sweet. Okay.
It's true.
Little bird.
Very true. That is actually what happened in the tutorial. The bird
dies.
You're
a little
bird
now. I like you. Okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna plunder some of your loot.
Oh, nice.
Okay, there we go. Wait, did I flip it? Thought I flipped it.
I don't think you... I think you have to take action with your bird first.
Wait, no. Oh, that's right. Here we go. Oh, hey! Whoa, hey now! Get... Oh, Jesus. Okay, now we've got people
in
here.
Can I help
them
out?
Okay.
All right. But he's asleep.
That's right. He is asleep.
Can't move forward.
And I can't do anything else, so...
I like this one. Anything else? No.
Right. You know, when you put a card in there, you give yourself another mana for that turn.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, I don't have to see,
damn, he's down to one. He's not.
Okay. They can take out probably one of the other two,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Nope, but it won't let me. I gotta play something
won't let you.
Here.
They gave you
anybody?
Eight.
No, I don't have anybody. I can play. I don't have nothing. Right? Game over, man. Game over, man. We're dog meat. Oh, that's it. I done died. Right as somebody teleports right into the middle of our table. So, okay, I've got to say, I don't like the fact that you just told me that I have to actually pay to have a private room in this game. I'm just gonna say that right here. That's kind of schmarmy. I don't dig it. So, because I'm not a multiplayer guy.
I
don't like multiplayer games. I like playing with you and certain selected friends, but yeah. I don't like it when it's just general public. So.
Okay, I might have 17, okay?
Right.
Okay.
Won't believe I'm going to play.
All right.
That was Cards and Tankards. So, and hopefully I can get a...
Wait, hold on.
No, let's play again.
One other thing.
Let's play one more time, so maybe we can get a whole game in without interruption.
Yeah, so every time you draw a card, I get help.
Wait, how'd you do that?
There you go.
Oh, you spilled the beer. You spilled my beer, man.
Hold on.
Oh, look, there's even like a spot right here. It's probably for your beer.
Right. There you go.
Oh, there we go. Interesting effect. Okay.
Out a way to get that guy out of
here. There we go. Skull. There we go.
All right,
let's do this
game
one more time here, man. That way we can get like an uninterrupted game so I can actually concentrate.
Okay.
All right. So Cards and Tankards. Let's see what my deck looks like here.
There we
okay.
go.
I can take out one of
these guys with hand. Okay, cool. Yes, I like that deck, and I will accept.
I like this way
yes,
better than
I do.
The first
this
deck.
This is going to be a better battle. We'll just call that like the starter battle here. That was like training. So. Okay. All right. Oh. Ooh. Nice. So, I guess that's all I can play. Buff him up a little bit. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Here we go.
Nice.
That's what
I've got, too. Same
one. One-on-one battle here. And can't play anything else, so let's go. All right. So, like I was saying before, man, normally I don't like these games, but this one, not bad. I like the pacing. It's not... too difficult to learn.
It's a very involved tutorial, It's like
yes, and I've got and I've also got to comment another little niggle that I got to put on the game here. The forced tutorial. Like, the fact that I couldn't bail out and just have you, who already knew how to play the game, or, you know, a little junior over here who tried to teach me, you know, I mean, you know, I mean, that would be the preferred way that I would want to learn this game, you know, not from just a computer tutorial. So, just saying. So, all right, let me deal some death here. Do it. Smack! Oh, uh-oh, we got a...
I love how they just both hit each other and they're both fine.
Stalemate going on here. All right, can I do anything else? Nope.
Oh, it's your turn now. Turn.
Okay. Oh. And I've got two.
Honestly, I thought you were going to take out him.
Well, he only does one damage. Can't take him out.
Let's go with you.
Yeah, no, he does one damage. I couldn't.
Oh, nice.
And...
Alright.
Can't do that, no. Can't do anything else. Alright, go.
Wait.
I could have attacked. Crap. I didn't even think about
that guy forward.
I guess not anymore.
Oh, well. All good.
That's okay.
Next time.
I'm in defense mode.
Let's do this guy. This guy.
See, I don't know. I never have enough mana to play more than one dude out of my deck. I don't know what that's all about.
I've just gotten lucky with the cards because they've been lower cards this round. Whereas the first round, they were really all high cards, like 5s and 6s.
Oh, I'm lucky.
Okay. That's okay.
I think he can take that one out and knock this guy out too. Oh wait, it's gonna...
No, I shouldn't have done that. Sorry. That's okay.
I didn't realize
it's okay,
I'm sorry.
Dude. I mean, we're playing against each other, so...
I know, but
we're both kind of... Oh, it's your ass now. I got a dove. You're gonna hear him cry.
Okay. Alright.
So...
I love that though.
You're gone!
All right, what? Can't do that one yet. Can't do that one yet. Let's do.
You should have put this guy forward.
Hmm.
You would
have
killed him.
Do this one.
Then you would have had a trap in your hand.
And then.
Oh my.
Hmm.
Those guys.
Okay.
I like the little the characters as well. They're pretty well done. I like
the
kind of
the little graphic styling. I do like the little pieces. I like the little animations that you know circle around them and things like that. The cards are very detailed, you know, front and back. So I think that they've done a really good job here. I mean, especially since somebody like me who doesn't normally like to play these games is actually like wanting to play it again. So, even though I keep getting my butt kicked, it's all good.
Likewise. Me too.
So, okay. Can I... No.
Neither of us have our butts kicked yet. We both have 30.
But I can't... So. Why can I not... Oh, I guess I've got to... I guess I've got to take it before I can dish it. Okay.
You already gave it...
All right.
Now you can dish it.
Bring it. Bring the thunder!
I'm excited for that dove.
You know that dove's coming, man. All right.
I did.
That's it. Oh, I can't buff my dove. What? Why will it not let me play my dove? I have enough stuff.
You definitely have enough for the dove. I think it's
I didn't put it far enough. Now, I have noticed, you know, obviously some clunky controls from time to time. I mean, you really got to make sure that thing is flat on the table and it turns to green.
You have to turn the thing? It should be your turn, right?
I'm still waiting to play. I was just explaining how I thought I couldn't play the card because it wouldn't turn green unless I got it just right here in the
right
in the area.
Exactly.
So.
Yeah. Now, the one good thing is you can move back and forth on the table like this.
Yeah.
That's
what
I've been doing.
Yeah, definitely. Okay. So, and let's see. I still. Yeah.
I love that dove. One of my favorite characters, the territorial dove. As you can see, when I highlight over it, says a creature. They can only be blocked by enemies that have flight or ranged attacks.
Okay.
That guy means business. The pickpocket.
Oh yeah,
the tomb
that pickpocket is on it. Almost lost. Oh, now see, I just noticed that. I didn't notice that that is actually counting down to the end of your turn.
It actually runs out of time.
I thought it was just like, hey, I turn it, and then it just turns it over to you. So it is a timed turn. All right. I keep forgetting to push my guys forward.
They were asleep last turn, I think. So anyway. No big deal.
All right.
Well, this one doesn't want to turn forward.
He's gonna go like this. He's gonna fly up. He's gonna you know, it's like take out your whole army. Watch this.
The death's gonna come kill everybody. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's take out. No, nuh-uh. You did not kill. I did. I like the little ghost. The little ghost was awesome. Hey, we finally got the room back to ourselves too. So this is great. Okay, no more chatter. All right, Dove, do it. Haha. Oh, we had a stalemate. Okay.
All right, if you flip it, it should be your turn.
It's my turn. After you whack on my Dove here. Okay. All right. There. Wait, no, what?
Okay. Oh, wow.
Who do I want to take out? You. Oh, and even some residual damage.
Nice.
Like it.
That is okay. Cool.
Now we're getting it. There we go. Oh, I keep forgetting to push my guys forward.
I can't. I don't have. Oh, okay. I can do. No, I don't want to do that either. Hmm. Yeah, I guess I will. I'll do this.
Oh!
This.
Just smacked me up.
That.
Oh, now it's bird on bird. Okay.
And, I
gotta remember to start doing that. I always forget to do that at the end.
Oh, the bird's asleep. That's why it's not moving forward. Alright, there you go.
Okay. Heal me or something. Need some potions or something. All right. Oh, I can't buff you.
Yeah, only the ones that say you can enhance can be buffed.
This is why I'm losing really bad. Because I'm not attacking you at all.
This one does not want to move. There it goes. Alright. You know what? You put that guy down too. Why not?
Okay. Well.
At least you've got high power characters right now.
Uh.
Very nice.
Okay. Oh my god, I only have one left. Okay. Oh, sweet.
All right, poison bomb, okay. Nice. Beginning of your turn, all creatures lose 3
health.
Oh, wait,
I can't. Oh, I guess, okay. I guess I don't have to, like, select anybody. Okay.
It's the next turn. That's the problem. Okay, you have to attack one of my... Nice.
All right, here we go.
All right. When doves
it's
cry.
Cry.
Why is it not? Oh, yep. It's asleep.
This is a sleepy weasel. Killed my gate guardian.
That does not wanna...
he's asleep.
Oh, he's asleep too. I got it.
Damn.
Cleared the board. All right. Okay, I don't want to do that. Boom. Let's go with that guy.
So why is this card just hanging over here? And it just says one.
It's for next turn.
Okay. I don't think there's going to be a next turn, though.
Because
the minute you attack, I'm going to die.
Yeah, that's the unfortunate thing. Is I don't. You don't have any cards to defend yourself right now.
Jack diddly squat. And I got no mana. I can't play Dutton. So just got to sit here and take it. And, oh, defeat! The sting. It hurts. Oh, whoa, that was cool. Defeat.
So what does yours look like?
It says defeat. And... and it defeat. Says 25 it. And yeah. 150. So.
I like this.
I do.
Though.
It's like,
cool.
You know, I wish I could grab it, though. And okay. Oh, so I got to say, yeah. That's, you know, they're kind of hit and miss on this. This is something I've been looking for in all of my videos lately, is solidity of the world. And like no. Half of it, is, you know, like walls and stuff, they've kind of got, but yeah. Like beams here yeah. And. So yeah. I don't know. It's just a big freaking pet peeve of mine right now. So, all right. As I awkwardly try to drink this beer, you know, I gotta say this game is okay. So, would I recommend it? Yeah, absolutely. So I will throw links for this in the description. But you know, check out Cards and Tankards, guys. This has been a fun time, even though I got my ass kicked every time by this guy, but it was fun. So.
It was good times. I don't have a beer for some reason. It wouldn't
well,
give me another one.
Crap.
Enjoy.
So, all right, man.
I do have to say, though, this game's also coming to the main quest store later this month. They're going to have a big tournament on the
22nd. That's right. That's right.
So if you're interested, there's a tournament coming up. You can come enter. They're giving away $100, $500, a bunch of different prizes. They also have this season stuff where you can get a season pass. You can... do a bunch of purchases on their Patreon or the Discord.
And there it is right there. There's the Discord.
Game.
And, yeah. You know, but yeah, for Applab, I got to say, this is definitely ready for the main store. So.
Yeah.
Yeah,
lots
I
of
liked
fun.
It. Sorry.
Thanks for playing today, man.
I'm out. I'll see you in the next one.